is the director here. Just be seated for a moment. Would you come and open the casket, please? Please come. Would you stand, please? Ladies and gentlemen, at this stage, may we request for those on the left-hand side to come through the side, view, and back through the middle to your seats, please. Thank you.
Now just do my...
May the peace of God, which passes all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge of our God and of his Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. The blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be amongst you and remain with you and those you love, now and always. Amen. You could follow quite swiftly around, please. Thank you. Would you stand, please? With the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, be with us all, evermore. Amen. Go in peace to love and serve the Lord, in the name of Christ. Amen.
Thank you. Be in front of you. So when this car goes around, he's running in a Toyota. I'll show you.
fly away like a dove.
the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I heard a voice from heaven saying, write this. Happy are the dead who die in the faith of Christ. Henceforth, says the Spirit, they may rest from their labors, for they take with them the record of their deeds.
Man born of a woman has but a short time to live. Like a flower he blossoms and then he withers. Like a shadow he flees and never stays. In the midst of life we are in death. So whom can we turn to for help but to you, O Lord, who are justly angered by our sins. Lord God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, holy and most merciful Saviour, deliver us from the bitter pains of eternal death. You know the secrets of our hearts, and in your mercy, hear our prayer, forgive us our sins. In our last hour, let us not fall away. We have entrusted, revert to God's merciful keeping. We have now committed his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, in sure and certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ, who died, was buried, and rose again for us. To him be glory forever and ever. Amen. God will show us the path of life. In his presence is the fullness of joy. At his right hand there is pleasure forevermore. May the peace of God, which passes all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, Jesus Christ our Lord. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you and remain with you and those you love, now and always. Amen. Amen. God bless you all.
I'm going to go in the car, no? I'm going to go in the car, no? I'm going to go in the car, no? Either you put it on top or you leave it where
it is, so that when they put it, I'm glad you made it. Thank God.
On behalf of the Abbey family, we wish to express our sincere gratitude for your assistance, your donations, your contributions, your thoughts, your wishes. Your presence here has been too much. It's really taking time off work and everything to be here with us. We know that good Lord will take care of all your desires. We pray that our rest with freedom, peace.
Amen.
And take thy rest. Lay down thy head upon thy Savior's breast. We love you well, but Jesus love you best. Good night, good night, good night. Good night.
Thank you. Oh,